Can you do that?
My daughter Caroline is like most five-year-olds. She loves riding her bike, playing with her brother.
Why?
Because that's how you write.
And painting pictures. But a few years ago, my husband and I noticed extreme changes in her behavior. Not your typical toddler tantrums, but uncontrollable crying, screaming, and aggressiveness.
Caroline, how do you act when you have red dye?
Bad.
We struggled for a year trying to figure out what happened to our sweet little girl. Then on Valentine's Day, Caroline ate a red cupcake.
She had one of the worst episodes we'd ever seen. And then it hit me. Maybe it was the red dye. I went online and researched. Everything I read sounded exactly like what we were going through. That night, I went through our pantry and threw out every food that had red dye in it, including the vitamins and oatmeal Caroline ate each morning. The more I read, the more I learned Caroline wasn't alone.
Had you ever heard of this before you had this issue with your daughter?
Absolutely not. No. No.
Red dye is also a problem for 7-year-old Daniela Belcori.
She becomes agitated, aggressive, out of sorts.
A different child.
Oh, definitely.
It's just an awareness thing that people don't know how much dye actually is in foods to begin with.
Red dye, labeled Red 40, is in hundreds of foods. Some aren't even red, like chips, chocolate syrup, salad dressing, yogurt, cereal, and cold medicine.
I get so mad.
You get mad?
Mm-hmm.
Because you want to eat those foods, huh?
Mm-hmm.
They're made to look red because they look nice to us and we think we want to eat them.
Pediatrician Dr. Cynthia Clayton says not only can red dye cause extremely aggressive behavior in children.
People have actually had severe anaphylactic reactions to red dye. That means they had stopped breathing or had serious breathing problems and terrible rashes red dye and didn't even know that was the problem because sometimes it is not, and very often actually, it's not listed on labels.
The Food and Drug Administration says the red dye in our food is safe. But this summer, the Center for Science and the Public Interest called for a ban on it. Their push is based in part on a British study that recently uncovered a link between dyes and behavioral problems in children.
And it may be more common than anyone knows. Sitting right across the desk from Daniela is Cal Evans.
What happens, Cal, when you eat foods in them with red dye?
Sometimes I go crazy and I actually get in trouble, and I don't like it when I do get in trouble.
What would you like parents to know about what red dye can do to their kids?
I just would like them to know that this is something that they really need to take seriously, that their kids are paying the price.